Some people want it to happen. Some wish it would happen and others make it happen. Michael Jordan. Hi guys, welcome back to Suhay Talks. Today I'm before you with an outstanding performances of my school students who did not simply wish it to happen, but they are the ones who really made it to happen. We know that stars are the rare creatures, but not everyone can be the one. I introduce before you some of the twinkling stars of PPTMYHSS Cherur with their thrilling performances in the elocution competition conducted by the English club of my school. Dears, remember, now it's our turn. The support and the encouragement that we provide to them will be highly beneficial for their future improvement. We, the teachers, are really stunned by their thrilling and outstanding performances of student orators who did their level best in the elocution competition. Let us watch and enjoy.
Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine. We all know that there are a lot of challenges posed by COVID-19. COVID-19 crisis has affected the societies, economies around the globe and will permanently reshape our world as it continues to unfold. While the fallout from the crisis is both amplifying familiar risks and creating new ones, and it also creates new openings.
The social economic implication for the human race of this fight with a virus and non-living organism taking a challenge to use. And can be very different from textbook analyze. In challenges posed by COVID-19 are wealth without work, pleasure without concessions, knowledge without character, commerce without morality, science without humanity, worship without scarcities, and pleasures without principle. India, in comparison with USA and China, was equal to observe a complete lockdown, but did so.
We don't develop courage by being happy already. We develop it by surviving difficult times and challenging adversity. Good morning, everyone. For a while, come out of your stress. Let's discuss about the challenges we faced due to this COVID pandemic. As a student, I can firmly tell that educational field is the most affected victim of this COVID pandemic. Teachers and students are ceased going to school by the government. Isn't an insignificant nightmare for students, but it came true. Now, coming out of the educational field, economic field is the most or brutally affected field across the world. Financial problems was always a...
As we know that today the whole world was going through this pandemic situation and was fighting against this. The outbreak of the worldly affected COVID-19 was not merely a health issue. As to the misfortune of the millions around the globe, the virus was shattering even for the economies, public policies, international politics and the world trade. In addition, the pandemic's complex consequences targeted individuals and vulnerable communities in unexpected ways, which require a better understanding through rigorous research and analysis. China, a major superpower in politics and world trade, where the virus first emerged and spread, facing and is poised to face a diverse challenges to its economy and international affairs.
For COVID-19, it was highly terrorizing our world, and it was first reported in China, and from China it spread to all countries in our world. And thousands of people has been dead by infecting this virus, and lakhs of people has been infected this virus. This deadly virus changes our life. We all are changed a lot from our normal life. It was a great challenge for our Kerala people who has been challenged to do all the difficulties. And our government is finding very difficult to fight against this. Schools, colleges and all educational centers has been closed as soon as the virus is reported. And we all know
every loss of a life is a tragedy. So, we need to survive from it. Good morning to all. COVID-19 has affected all parts of our life. Let's have a quick look on the challenges posed by COVID. Politics have lost rationally and political leaders are promoting unscientific methods to fight virus, while on the other hand, we are yet to ensure personal protective equipment for our doctors and healthcare workers.
Half of my academic year is already gone because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Do you know when was the last time I went to my school? I'm home since the week of the month. I can't go out, I can't see my teachers, I can't play with my friends. In between, I got upgraded into 9th standard, but for what? I haven't seen my new classmates yet. It's been more than 6 months I'm stuck at home. Not just me, everyone of us. This COVID-19 pandemic is affecting us too.
Man is a social being living in a society. Environment has considerable influence upon him. Challenges are abundant in his life, coming from various sources. Ills and diseases embrace him consistently. Human had been fallen cruel victims for epidemic life. Now, COVID has become incarnation and occupied an important position. COVID has 5 stages. First, C for challenge. It is a challenge for humanities from the virus. O for O.
COVID-19 emerged distinctly in early 2020 which caused a wide range of challenges and threats, not only among the human being, but all over the world. Let us categorize the challenges caused in COVID-19 by 5 M's. It begins with, it goes monetary loss, it goes material loss, it goes manpower loss, and it makes way into mental torture, and finally it took its way into moral distance as well.
But many of people were died or very bad in this panic situation. We are sure to be make permanent prevention method in over the world, like wearing masks, sanitary cloth and materials, washing hands and your face, remote immunity power, help others and make social distance, etc. Identify all substitute cures and faster diagnosis. Conditioned ones of taken stronger, atom the testing stronger. Safety of manpower. Immediately NAPL rotated diagnosis labs, limited skilled workforce.
These are unprecedented times we live in. Who would have imagined at the beginning of the year that pandemic of such proportions would see the normalcy of our lives in this terrible week? Every man, woman and a child of 3 knows the important word like coronavirus, COVID-19, self-isolation, quarantine and social distancing. The virus has indeed turned our lives upside down. And remind a few lines from our English class. It would be exotic moment without rush, without engines. We would all be together in sudden strangeness. The national
challenges posed by COVID-19. We all are familiar to that word. Even a child is familiar to that word. Coronavirus or COVID-19 is an infectious disease which is spreading all over the world within seconds. It's emerged from China. We didn't expect like this situation till the last day, December 2019. Now our entire life had changed into a new lifestyle. Before, we had gone to marriage functions and gathered everywhere, go to picnic, go to tourist places, we had more fun. But now, because
health is wealth and nothing is supreme than what our health stands at present moment. A healthy person lives more happy and peaceful life than any rich person having a diseased body. Now, I'm going to say a few about coronavirus diseases. Nowadays, a new respiratory disease called COVID-19 is spreading across the world. COVID-19 was first identified during December 2019 in Wuhan city of China. COVID-19 is now a cause of large number of deaths across the world. Any certified treatment of COVID-19 has not been discovered. It's
an elocution competition at school level gives a student a good and ample opportunity to combat with the biggest fear factor. That is stage fear. This enables the students to connect with the audience and also understand the concepts of voice modulations. Moreover, it helps the students to get much exposure in the language. Elocution is very much important because it can bring out a tremendous change in the life of the students and the people as well. So, dears, it's a humble request on my part who want to become a versatile orator and speaker, please read and read more books, even if it's small story books, no matter. Watch TV and radio programs, hear the speeches of professionals and have confidence in yourselves. Dear parents, please provide your children storybooks, magazines and newspapers. If they are adults, facilitate them to watch English movies. Arrange English newspapers and help them to watch video clips of high professionals and high orators. The language English is so important that cannot be neglected from small kids to grown-ups in our day-to-day life. We know that the high influence of English language is visible while using mobile phones, social media, filling an application forms and even in our career. So dears, it influences almost all spheres of our life. I wish all my dear students to become a very good orators, to express their ideas to others fearlessly, and moreover to have confidence to face a stage boldly and without fear. May God bless us all. Thank you.
Take care. Have a nice day.